science. I've always believed in science. And that's why I came from far away to this godforsaken desert. I heard many good things about you. Please give me a chance. I want to join you.
First, I don't like your attitude. You come here on the day we publish in Nature, and you tell us this is a forsaken place, and you don't even call me Abale. If you want to join us, there are a few important things you must know.
Brucia la luna in cielo, e io brucio d'amore.
Science is art, and as art, it should be done with style.
L'anima ghiaccia, dolorata, non si dà pace, ma chi m'ha nuttata.
Be strictly professional.
Passa, ma non aggiorna, non c'è mai.
People are not robots. Robots are accurate, they never cry, and they work in weekends. Always keep a sterile environment. Love your lab as though it was your family. And remember, never say what you really think to someone outside the family. Especially not from Idoa Meets Lab. Never lose your temper. And stay strictly professional. Respect the samples and the people behind them. They are very hard to produce. Don't believe to what you read in the newspaper. The lab is a wonderful place. Smiling faces will greet you in the morning. Be meticulous and organized. Feel the fire from within. Science is full of surprises. Always expect the unexpected. Your mice are your best friends. They will never betray you. If immunology is the king, microbiology must be the queen. Rarely, our work can get slightly invasive.
Sounds amazing. But what do you do to people that don't manage to wake up in the morning?
I will make him an offer he cannot refuse.